carefully to instructions of myself and the crew. The village we just left from there is Malpas, 8 miles from Falmouth and St Mawes, 2 miles from Truro. Malpas is as far up the river as it's possible to get when the tides are low. At the moment we're in the Truro River, later on being the River Foul, Carrot Groves, Falmouth Harbour, and then St Mawes Harbour.
Castle's already entered the Falmouth Harbour,
Both castles built in reign of Henry VIII, 1542.
Is it? Yeah. transformer. He's laid up in the river now, just over 12 front.
Next two vessels here on our right hand side. These rows are two container vessels. Rows weigh just over 21,000 tonnes. These two have been up here in the river now for just over 14 months. This is one of the cheapest places in the world to lay these kind of ships up.
The Truro River does get very tidal. There is a very small channel going up through here, which is marked by their red and green markers.
Give me a run by here in depth of water. We have just over 7 feet of water below us here at the moment. The further we go up, the less water there is. Not going to dig in, tide's still coming in. Shortly, we're just coming into the town quay here in Truro. On behalf of Enterprise Post, I'd like to thank everyone for travelling with us here this afternoon. Hope everyone's enjoyed their trip. Now please do take your time as you're leaving the boat. For those who wish to get off here now, return later this afternoon. There is one more boat leaving from Truro. That will leave exactly the same place as where we drop you off at 5:45. Again, that will leave here at 5:45 from exactly the same place as where we drop you off. Or if you wish, you can stay aboard this boat and be back into Falmouth for about 10 to 5.